Hi guys!
Welcome to the Pitbull Game House. I be the Mrs.
Yas, I be Larry.
Hey, whoa, yeah,
get that booty, booty, hey, bitch. Get that booty, booty, meat. That's what he's saying. Dang, you don't even let us read.
Bark!
What?
Bark!
What do you mean it's dangerous? Don't be silly.
Hey, whoa, yeah,
this book was a secret to everlasting culinary greatness.
Hey, whoa, yeah,
in a large bowl, dissolve the sugar in warm water and stirring yeast.
Yeah,
not approved until yeast resembles the rich, creamy pork.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Mix the salt and oil, then mix in the flour.
Yeah,
knead the dough, cover it with a damp cloth.
I'll put another lard.
And allow it to rise.
You ain't cooking right.
Ooh,
that shit looks nasty. Rise, rise,
Oh, yeah,
No. This wasn't supposed to happen. You can't be.
A miracle! Oh, yeah.
The unbred!
Man, they dropped something down in the game, boy.
That's
my best shells. See if you can fend them off. I don't read things in parentheses. You read stuff in parentheses? Ain't your teacher ever... Oh, they see so hungry. See it through it? I know how to read.
You didn't correct yourself.
Correct myself on what? I be's the master. The master chef. Ooh, put lettuce on the lettuce. Chop that lettuce. Be the best lettuce chopper there is. Oh, how are we gonna fail the tutorial? You chop, I get. Put the tomato on there. Yeah, I got it. What's next? Oh, we got cucumber. Come on, Bray. Come on, baby. Come on, Bray. Come on, baby. Yeah, just sit him right there. Just sit him right there. Now I ain't chopped your cucumber. Oh, man. You booty me, bro. Stay away from the trash. Ooh, put the cucumber on there. Alright, salad, tomato, I don't remember nothing. This is my first time ever doing this. I'm a newbie. Bro. Just play, bro. You acting like you ain't never played a... Man, why you throwing stuff, bro? That sucks.
You're making me upset.
I don't like it when you throw stuff, bro. Like, we in the kitchen together, bro. Like, work as a team. You get your side together. Like, stop throwing stuff. No, I'm gonna walk it. I'm not throwing nothing. They haven't even taught us how to... Bro, I'm not picking it up then. Stop throwing stuff. Like, dude, that's not the type of kitchen we working in.
Yes,
we're not. Yes, I'm not a throwing type of chef.
Well, I'm not a throwing.
You lucky you came, cause then it'll be in the trash and then we'll lose. Herb and chop, bro. See, that's what you get for throwing. You trying to do my job? You suck at your job. All you had to do was sit it down. All you had to do was sit it down because you made it harder on me by throwing it. Oh, back, back.
Hey,
no, don't be a hero, Kevin. Quick, back to the castle retreat.
What do you look like? You look like the onion.
That was a coconut dummy.
That's an onion.
Coconut.
That's an onion.
Coconut man.
He ain't got no holes.
Coconut. Coconuts don't have holes.
Yes, they do have holes.
Look at him. He's a coconut.
That's an onion.
You may be this shit, but you have much to learn if you're to conquer the appetite. Me and Kevin keep those fiends from entering the castle for now. If the umbrella spread out in the castle grounds, I fear the Onion Kingdom. We might... Oh, my little bug! Why, of course, the royal sage told you to be the Yapo.
Once again, man, it's up to you, Shells, to save our kingdom.
So take my wheels, hit the road, learn some new recipes, and then... Bop, bop, bop. Lick the poutine and go ahead and drain. That's what he said. Orangutan on that thing. She got a orangutan on that thing. She got a orangutan on that thing. Orangutan on that thing. Hey, y'all. Y'all want to know if they call me in the streets? Big boy chance. Bye, bye, say. Huh? Help, Laurel, help. Shut up, Craig.
I'm
going
to pull your hair.
You look like a hair puller.
Sure,
you like a hair puller and a knee biter. Wait, we gotta make sashimi, y'all. You got the wrong thing. Who are we taking it to? Him?
Oh.
I'm over here handling my fish. You handle your shrimp, bro. We ain't got to work together right now. Appreciate it. Man, I am the team, bro. I'm the best shopper in the game. Why you ain't grabbing the fish, bro? All that dang on scrimp. Nobody even eats scrimp. So you trying to call me a shrimp eater? Hey, we getting good at this. That's good. Hey y'all. Y'all wanna see me alley hoop this thing? Alley hoop. I don't even know how to run in this thing no more. I never did. That's what I just said. Ooh. You must be butt hurt. Bo. I had a nutter butter today. It was delicious. Man, nobody cares.
I asked. Yeah. Why did you do such a thing?
You move, boat. Get out the way, sausage head.
Get off my side.
Ma'am, I own this kitchen. You don't own the rights to your own name. Nope. George Bush owns the rights to your name. George Bush. You know George. He owns the airport. You don't even fly. You don't even dress fly. Man, bro, put me on another list. I'ma do it like this. They always trying to get a hot boy off the mic. I told you I'm big boy chance. BBC, take it to the. I don't know how to do that. Oh, yeah, thumbs up, y'all. We'll play. We'll play. Why are you cussing? What a.
Dumb.
Why are you a black chef, bro? You look like change.
Thank you.
Why would you do such a thing?
What?
You hurt me! You don't want to hurt me! Bo, stop driving! Y'all, we on round 2 of level 1. We about to do our thing. We've been killing it so far, but we're gonna see if we can do it again. Can we do a two-peat? Can we do a two-peat? Because I've been doing it on my own for a long time. But I'm gonna see if I can do it again because I'm carrying a team. We're about to make sushi this time. You handle nothing. Where's everything at? Oh, you're right. Oh, I gotta chop this up. Well, why are you putting it all over there? But I'm already got my fish right here. I gotta carry it. This is what happens when you have no help in the kitchen, y'all. Bo, you messing me up. Get off my side.
Get the rice.
Oh, I'm saying. But she's having rice.
Bo, don't be a butt.
A butt? But she's having rice. Oh, take that blank pick. Stop taking blank plates, Bo. Bo. Good, you're taking blank plates, and I'm like, that's silly, man.
Now I need one.
Take it over there. Don't bring it over.
I don't want to run way over there.
You're going to have to.
No.
Because that's silly.
No, it's not. I'm keeping it to me, and I'm
running. Nah, you don't. Ooh, man. It's hard being head chef, boy. Alright, well, you gonna run everything. Man, it's hard being head chef in this kitchen. Get out the way. I did my thing. What's up, little lady? How you doing? Did you enjoy the food? How your grandmother? Haters gonna hate until you learn to appreciate. Put it in your face, make them say, wait. We did it, we did it, we did it, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's how you go? I thought it was gonna load out on its own. I was like, man, we waiting here a minute. Alright, y'all, we're gonna run one mode, we're gonna run one mode just to show y'all how real players play. I'm tired of carrying the team, so I'm finally gonna let her do something on the team. Alright? Cause this is the most discombobulated team I've ever been on.
Cause
I'm carrying the team and she don't listen. When you get a partner that does not listen, it's very difficult to.
Your head show is carrying the team down.
See, she can't even be serious cause she knows she's not carrying the team like me. I do the best I can. Not even gonna let me talk. I do my best to carry this team.
You gotta clean.
I ain't cleaning nothing. Might as well switch sides. Oh yeah, you on the dirty dish side anyway. Yeah, you gotta get rice. The cucumbers, nasty. Get a life, bro. That's why I like running. I'm a runner. I'm a track star. You got, oh, you got lights right here. I'm focused. Hyper focused like that. Oh. Focus. Get the right side. Barely. Put the. You got cucumbers. Had it though. Didn't I do my thing, y'all? Alright, y'all. So that's what it is, man. We're gonna be playing. What's this called again? No, what's this game called?
Overcooked 2.
I'm about to say, this ain't Ghost of Tsushima. Yeah, y'all. This is called Overcooked 2, man. We might be playing this in the meantime whenever we're trying to get something out. But yeah, it was pretty fun. Maybe next time she'll actually listen, so we'll do a lot better, y'all. We have been getting 3 stars. So go ahead and leave a like, comment, you know, follow, do whatever y'all do.
Subscribe.
That's what you do, because I got the thing. Peace out.